Yeah, I mean, offense only needs to be there for a certain degree, depending on the situation. Yeah. But yeah, I mean, we as a martial artist, we have to make sure that we don't go above beyond what we need to do to defend yourself. And then, of course, that comes into our values, but also I don't need to like go to like level 3 coma and or unconsciousness slash death for someone if it's something I could get out of without killing them, you know.